Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
I don't like improvising. Curious, what is this? Oh, cannot be upgraded. Good to know. Oh, why did it do that? Oh, that's cool.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
You guys stop looking at me. Yeah, how well I improvised is right. You guys go do something else. The problem is I'm not sure how to throw him. I know how to kill him. Go back to Machiavelli. Can I just drop him in there? Yep. That worked out much better.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
Ignite the Borgia Tower. Excuse me, people. We're going this way.
Note that indulgences for the sin of adultery now be
tripled. Yes, yes, yes. Stay out of my way, please.
Prophets from the sins too. The monument, all
Oh, look, handy dandy ladder.
Got you now! I can't see him anymore!
Soon there he is! Anatom, we're losing him!
Shift to ignite tower. Did I at least jump off?
It seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
Got you now! Walk around a corner.
I can't see him anymore!
Exactly. Lead him to the stable. Really? Okay, look. We're at the stable. Renovate the stable. Need to examine? Renovate this horse stable for 0 florins. Okay. Object permanence, no. No, they're really not. Look, we got a horsey stable. Or something. Don't lose any health. Okay. Call a horse? Wait, hold on. Where's he going?
Beggars of gross way, or those immovably disabled.
Here!
Lady, just move. Perhaps I should not run over the guard.
Yeah!
Excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the center.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money! Come back here! You are making a big mistake! Those Cesare take you!
Are you proud to wear those colors?
There it goes.
Get out of here before I regret sparing your life.
Okay.
Another patrol of Borgia Damari. Come amongst the peasants to make our lives tougher. Just
Hopefully he decided to save my horse. Because I don't want to walk. Where exactly am I going? Way over there, huh? Well, if I'm going over there, I'm gonna hit that on the way.
You must help me! I am doomed, lost without your generosity!
Thank you. please move out of the way?
Hey, Desmond. I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time, scanning an eagle vision seemed to help.
That's great. I just want to get up top. Flagpole. Wait. Here we go. Is it a flag? Past a feather. Follow the crack. Go up some more. I'll go back and get the feather. Not a worry. Let me see. Hey, look, I can see where I'm going. Don't care about the art merchant right now. Going for the memory start. Oh, he did save me my horse. That was very nice of him.
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up. And in time, with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
Who's got mail? Catch the courier in under 1 minute. Okay.
Stay.
Machiavelli can't ride straight.
Look at these facades masquerading as government. The Pope is very clever to keep this place in business. It fools your friend, the people, quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Monsieur.
Where is it?
The courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
What? Since when did he learn to climb? Having trouble with the whole tackling thing. Like, I keep hitting it, and it's tackling somebody other than him.
Look at these facades masquerading as government. The Pope is very clever to keep this place in business. It fools your friend, the people, quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Grazie.
Where is it?
Courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
Thank you. Coded Borgia letter acquired. Leave the Animus to check your inbox. I just got emails. Good grief. Ezio's getting emails now. That's a long way. I mean, I guess. Keep hitting space. Is there a horse around? This is really cool looking. Oh, that's right. E. Ha ha! Thank you, Ednoy. You totally saved me. I was gonna run. Come on, let's go.
going.
Bravo. Nowhere. Horsey. I'm back here. Here we go. Lose any health, okay?
Murderers come from.
I could try it again, but I think. Yeah, I'll try it again later. When I'm getting better at fighting, I will try it again. Where is the dude?
They must have come from in here.
Really? Now I have to go down here? Within 8 minutes. Fun. Clearly where I climb. I guess. tell him to let go. That's what I was trying to do in the first place. Okay. Definitely. How do this way. Wait, can I climb it? Okay, it was worth a try. Yeah, I know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Wait. Yeah, that's fine. Where's the ancient ruins? Yeah, I'm gonna try. We'll see how it works. Let's go up. Can I climb here? No, I cannot. That's not what I meant to do. Can't go all the way around. That's not good news. Ring? Okay. to get from there to... Ezio, try not to get crispy. Please? Fried auditory. Yes. Camera angle. Yeah. Not you. Ezio, that's not what I told you to do. Ezio, with your climbing skills, you should be able to get up there. So that's not how to get across. I don't see a way to get across. Absolutely nothing. So I can get up there. It looks like you're supposed to climb, so why couldn't I get up there? Thank you. Finally. Ezio, you're gonna get toasty toes here in a second. There's a flag over there. Which implies you should be able to get there. However, I am gonna be back in here. Yeah, it really is. But I think once I get... once I figure it out, I should be able to get to it pretty quickly. Or go through it the second time. I guess that's one way to become leader. Checkpoint reached. Really? This really is a lot for 8 minutes. I have to get up there. Get in here, but is it any help to me? I don't know. There's a wall over there. Or do I go the other way? No, there isn't. I have to get up there, but I'm not particularly sure. Thank you. no way I can reach that. Another handhold up high. How do I get to it? I really don't know. I am probably going to feel very silly when I figure it out. How would you do this in freaking 8 minutes? I can't even figure out where I'm supposed to be going. Exactly what I was intending to try. I really don't know. I'm gonna try this again.
Welcome back, Desmond.
Why do we have to stay down here all day?
Abstergo's still looking for us. It'd be better if we never went out at all, but then we'd run out of supplies.
It's like being in a cave during a rainstorm.
Yeah, well, knowing the Templars, monsoon season's about to arrive.
I have an email.
Everything all right?
I don't like being stuck underground with them out there looking for us.
You're doing a great job. We're safe here.
But for how long? Vidic won't give up. I know it.
Neither will we.
There's no time to talk.
Okay, so how does one check emails? Aha! Computer. Okay. I would think there would be more I could do on the computer. Maybe there was, I just didn't see it. I am a little frustrated, but this game is a lot more difficult than the last one. And I just completely flubbed a tomb mission because I couldn't figure out where to go.
Ezio's waiting.
Goody. Back where I was. I still don't know where to go. If I could get up there, I could go over there, but it won't let me. At least not in any way I can figure out. Yeah, the both, Ezio is the main character in two, Brotherhood and Revelations. Figure out that room. What? Can I get up there? No. No. Get up here. What happens if I go down there? I don't know. Dinner. Well, let's go this way. This is the only way I haven't gone.
I can get back up here.
That scared the crap out of me. I was like, great. Yeah, he's not good at being an archaeologist, that's for sure. Now what? Backwards? Up. Go this way. No. There's treasure there. I don't know how to get there, though. Let's go this way. Casually walking through this. I mean, who knows? Can I loot this guy? Nope, I can walk on his face. I'm not sure that's helpful, though. Clearly, I have to get up. Sure, we'll call it mermaid behavior. Nope, I have to be up higher. Hmm. Yeah, you're supposed to be able to do this entire tomb in 8 minutes. I've been in here for like, I don't know, an hour or so already. Year. Nope. That one I haven't seen. But then again, there's a lot of stuff I haven't seen. Not much of a movie watcher. Found their laundry. Does that count for anything? Nope, can't climb it. Is good.
If I fall.
Camera zooms are killing me. Okay, Ezio, we're at a dead end. They know we're here now.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
There's still a chance for your Hogwarts letter. You never know. That's not helpful. Aha. Do what? I don't know. Oh God. Where are we going, Ezio? I could either go get that flag. Kinda wanna go get the flag. Okay, let's go. Treasure room. I got tomatoes. Great. What can I do? Throw them at somebody? They have a lot of tomatoes. Weren't tomatoes thought to be poisonous back then? For some reason, I remember that. Just said to open the map. I'm serious, it totally told me to open the map. Shift. Achievements. Golden Boy. Okay. Yeah, they were from the other side of the world, and I thought they were poisonous. I don't remember when they found out they weren't poisonous. The followers of Romulus,
this band of false pagans, has been terrorizing the city for months, and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Cazzo! Another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war. Andiamo. You said we had allies in the city. Bring me to them.
Follow me.
Okay. Wasn't there a TV show about the Borgias? I know it was one I put on my watch list.
We recently began traveling through the tunnels to avoid the guards, but many of the entrances in the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering resistance.
Yeah, I haven't seen it either. Okay. Good grief. I guess the only place I know is where I'm going, right?
Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now, I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
Okay. Right. Mm-hmm. Romulus treasure. There's a viewpoint right by me. And I hit the wrong button again. Okay, so viewpoint. Let me go up. Hey. There we go. Hey, flag. Do you have a flag? What is this? What? Where the heck am I now? No. I want to... do this. Yeah, this is what I want to know. I don't think they were trying to be, environmentally friendly and take care of the eagles. I really don't understand. Apparently that door is the TARDIS, because it was a whole lot bigger inside. Okay, let's look at the map. Now that I have a map. There's a blacksmith below me. Oh, that's my hideout. I have my own hideout? This I must see. Very interesting. I have a bookshelf that I probably can't read. Pigeon in a cage. Nobody keeping the books for me. Oh, look, it's the armor room. With nothing in it. Paintings. What's over here? Oh, the feather box. I think I have one. Yep, one. Whoa. This is definitely the TARDIS. It's way bigger. Can I guess keep your dead family close, right? Well, there's a, is that the door I came down? I believe that's the door I came in. Yeah. More paintings. This is not the way I came from.
The dragon of father.
What? Check the blacksmiths.
Qualche spicciolo per mangiare.
Oh, we don't have one. Eeh. Upgrade, yes. Total investments, zero. Total earnings. Okay. Shrunken head? No, I don't have enough to shop quests. Okay. Certainly can't afford the crossbow. PC thing? For what? I don't know. It might be. Not enough money. That's okay. I could do that, but I think I want to save for a sword. Apparently it's PC exclusive. That is strange.
Glad to be of service.
All right. Excuse you, buddy.
Watch yourself, friend.
What in God's name possessed you to do that?
Whatever. What is making that sparkly sound? The chest on the other side of the wall.
Am I dreaming this?
Got a totem.
Come, friends, I've fresh caught leeches today.
Some. That is very strange. Space, how to. Oh, it's a multiplayer thing, apparently.
May wellness remain your companion, friend.
Okay. Bank. Blacksmith? could do that. Because he probably has my treasure maps. Weird. Worship towers, secret locations. Additional memories. Viewpoints, flags, feathers. See, this one shows that I didn't finish it completely. See, this one I messed up. And this one I messed up. That's kind of cool how it shows you. And this, nobody has any idea what it is. Yay, I have another health bar. That's helpful. I think. I wonder how much it costs to open a bank. $900. I certainly don't have enough. Okay. I am thinking I'm gonna stop here for the night and come back to this tomorrow. I'm kinda tired. So I will be back on tomorrow for sure. Let me see if anybody worth raiding is on. None of my new friends are on, which is okay. I will just call it here. Matt Pancake. What's he playing? Let me... Wrong button. Yeah, I like to raid somebody who's playing something similar to what I'm playing. Let me see if there's anybody. Categories. Let's follow this. There are a few people playing. Couple of Spanish, Portuguese. Nacho Wifey? Yeah, sure. Let's see what they're doing. Looks like they're playing. Let's wait till we get out of this. We'll go say hi to somebody new. So I like to raid people who are playing the same thing I'm playing. We're gonna go see this person. They are playing Brotherhood. And we'll go say hi. So yeah. Oh, you too, Red. It was good to see you tonight. And earlier today, so I will be back on with some more Assassin's Creed tomorrow, for sure. And I'll see you guys then, if you're around. If not, thanks for coming over and keeping me company.
No, not what I wanted. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Hi there. Welcome. I'm really stressed. Thank you, wizard. Right while I was escaping. No, that's fine. Thank you for the raid. Thank you for the follow. Welcome, raiders. My heart rate is spiked right now, so pausing was good. Thank you. Yeah, if we could get a little shout out, that'd be nice. Welcome, welcome. Trying to run from guards, and apparently, oh, I'm lost. Oh god, I'm so disoriented. Oh, it's you. Warning, become anonymous. Yeah, I got that part. Go before they climb, before they climb, before they climb. Boom. 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 Thank you. For the shout out. Okay. Are they looking for me? They're all up on the roofs. They're like, I don't know where he went. I guess I'll just climb down now. Okay. Yeah, no, I definitely got a kill streak of at least 5 cards. That was easy. What is that little murder symbol? Because I'm happy to oblige. Oh my god, is it Cesare? No. Who is that? Is it? No. But I killed him. No, I want to attack him. Rip. Okay. Anyway. It's a fault witness to reduce your notoriety. Oh. Interesting. Did he have the little eyeball symbol on him? I didn't even notice. I just saw the floaty thing. Oh, thank you for the follow, Halogen. Is that how you say it? Halogen? I don't know. You tell me. Welcome. Who is that? I don't know. Kill him. He had a kill symbol. I at least know that. Let's go free up this section, because it's really bothering me that... Vampire Woman. Thank you for the follow as well. Welcome. Welcome, friends. Can y'all get out of my way? Move! It's like if the poster isn't eye level, I'll just leave. What are you? Good night. Bunny's going to bed, so he had to give me Steven. I'm not gonna lie, I was a little nervous, but again, all those bots are... they all have the same name, so I figured it was safety. But thank you for looking out, Wizard. I really do appreciate it. Bing, bong, boom. Are there any fucking guards here? Hello? Are they, like, off duty today? Okay, there they are. I know, but... uh-oh. No? I don't know what you mean. It wasn't me. Oh, shh. That sucks. You'll climb up a ladder, homie. What the fuck? I don't understand why you're like this. Agreed. Agreed, Thralls. Agreed. It's been really rough. In the process of trying to 100% all of the PC. Oh my god. I 100%ed. The first four, so Altair and Ezio, and I think I stopped doing that. Some things I did 100%, like some of the collectibles in later games, but I couldn't anymore. So, dude, Ezio, like, the Ezio trilogy is known to be, like, the best set of Assassin's Creed games. Assassin's Creed 2 probably being the best, but... my man Ezio, there were so many improvements over Altair, right? Just generally video game improvements. You can swim and fast climbing and jumping and stuff like that. But my guy, I clearly want you to climb the ladder. Why are you just running up the wall? Why? I don't know. It's really annoying. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Finish two with 100%. I give you a lot of props, dude. Have you played them before, or is it your first time? Because that's a major factor, in my opinion. Can you, sir? Ezio. Like, just go. I don't understand the hesitation. All right. Where is El Capitan? Is he not here? Like, do I have to find him? Do I have to discover who he is? Been a while. If you put him up his channel, you mod or emote and follow only when they're offline. That's a lot. Yeah, I keep mine in sub and emote only mode. Just in case there happens to be like an inappropriate emote. I know that's like on Twitch's end, but I'm so paranoid about it. So I just try not to. Hello? Where's the cat? What are you ray ray ray? Ray 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 ray. Ray 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 ray. Apologies for the weird noises. I do have a bird and he makes weird noises.
Yeah.
Not what I wanted to
do. Yeah, okay.
That's okay.